Dante. How are you?
Good.
Now, Jared Hayne, he's caused a bit of a stir back in Australia by wanting to come over to the NFL, and now he's got all these agents after him. And what would it be like for him? You've been through that, 12 months ago?
Yeah, it's a crazy experience having all the agents come out and want to meet with you, and, you know, it's a whirlwind, but I'm sure he'll make the right decision with who he wants to represent him and going forward, so...
Sure. And how are you finding the NBA? Is it living up to all of your expectations?
Yeah, it's been a crazy whirlwind type experience where it's just game after game, and, you know, it's only the preseason, so we still have a lot of games left. But, you know, it's been good. All the guys on the team have been good to me and treating me right. So.
Yeah. What about driving on the other side of the road? Is that the hardest part of it, or what else?
Yeah, I would think so. I'm not driving as of yet, but you know, I'll be getting that soon.
A bit scary.